right, here we go. Let's get it, baby.
And our love so deep we cannot measure.
Ain't nobody knew mine.
here we go, man. Midday update. We're having a pretty good day out here today. Like, I'm just gonna let y'all know now. I couldn't ask for a better fishing day than today. We are on some fish. Everything that we're throwing is working. I mean, anything black and blue. Like, I started off throwing this, y'all know, my favorite bait. Started off throwing this ballistic blue D-bomb, switched over to a regular bruiser color, and I also threw in a bruiser flash D-bomb as well, just to mix it up. And then for like my quote-unquote finesse flipping setup, I went with this blue black sapphire speedcraw. So, I mean, we're getting bit on everything that we throw. The fishing, especially about 2 hours ago, it was back to back to back. I mean, you literally put one in the box, throw back out there, you got another one on the line. We had a couple of times where we both had fish on the line, but for some reason, man, these fish are in that post-spawn pattern and they're not really holding on to the baits like talking about. And I think it's also partly because, you know, I'm using a little bit smaller of a hook. I think if I upgrade to a 5-aught hook, being that I'm using such a beefy, bulky bait, that I'll probably be able to get more bites and actually get them to hang on. I will say this though, I missed one this morning that probably would have been my new personal best. Like, not my personal best just for this area, I'm talking about like my lifetime personal best. I didn't see but just a small portion of them, but Malcolm said he saw them and it was a solid, solid fish. I'm talking about like maybe like a 6-pounder. So I'm a little bummed out at that, but you know, that's fishing. What you gonna do? Man, we just out here having fun, doing what we love on a Saturday, you know, enjoying the company, enjoying just this beautiful day outside in God's country, you know? So we're having a good day. We're just gonna keep fishing and just keep the footage coming because we're having some fun. And I really hope that you guys are enjoying watching, and I appreciate y'all watching so far. So do me a favor, if y'all will, y'all know what I'm gonna ask you to do. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications for the channel, because your boy got some videos coming. I'm just gonna let y'all know now. So let's go ahead and get back to it, man, and y'all stay tuned. See?